Zeke? I know. I shouldn't have acted recklessly and made him mad.
You too.
Let's apologize to him after the rain stops.
I'm scared. Zeke must be furious. Maybe we should come back later. Right. Thank you for being here with me. Let's do it.
Are you feeling better?
Zeke, I...
You're a big girl now. I think it's time to step back and let you make your own decisions in life.
Make my own decisions in life?
Franz is right. Shirley, you're not a child anymore. You have your own aspirations.
I want to become someone like you. I want to help the shelter.
You're looking at a tough road ahead.
I'm not scared. I know what I'll be dealing with.
There's so many things you don't know yet. The world doesn't stop even when life kicks you down to the ground.
Then I'll get right back up again.
What was that?
Look out!
What happened?
Did the shelter's warning system fail?
Take everyone somewhere safe.
Affirmative. Please stay safe, sir.
Group of unactivated Omni guards at the central station. We have to destroy them.
Work. Zeke, is Shirley all right?
She's out of danger, for now. But it still doesn't look good. This is all my fault.
Can she be treated?
The shelter's only equipped with basic medical equipment. We've done all we can. Celine is trying to contact some friends in Banjis to see if any of them can help. I'm going to talk to Franz. He's got some connections. Maybe he'll have some ideas. Please take care of Shirley while I'm gone. I'll be back as soon as I can.
I overheard you guys. Zeke, he's gone to see Franz, right? Well, how is it? Give it to me straight, Doc. I'm so sorry. I made everyone so worried. Sorry. I'm feeling a little hungry. Could you get me something? Anything, really. Thanks.
Thank you.
Shirley? Shirley? Where'd she go? In her current condition, I need to find her now. Shirley, what are you doing out here?
I just wanted to see the stars. I'm sorry. I just want to be alone. Just for a little while. When we were little, Zeke used to take me out here to gaze at the stars. I like it here. It's so quiet and peaceful, like all the bad things in the world just didn't exist. I wish things could be like back then. Forever. I didn't want to make Zeke sad.
Shirley, are you okay?
What am I gonna do?
Shirley!
Shirley!
Sorry, Zeke. This was all my fault.
It's not your fault. Her condition's worse than we thought. I should have been watchful. We did a full checkup on her. Her conditions are not stable and may take a turn for the worse at any time. Celine's friends are coming to help, but they won't be here at least until tomorrow. We don't have that kind of time. I need your help again. There's someone. There's an abandoned lab near the northern coast of Astra. Just send the word there. Also, please don't mention this to anyone else in the shelter. I'm sorry. I can't tell you the identity of that person. You're the only one in the shelter who can help me.